Loma. I'm here to teach our patient how to do a toilet transfer.
Hi, Sasha. My name is Loma, and I'm an occupational therapy assistant student. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good. Thank you.
I'm going to teach you today how to transfer from the wheelchair onto the toilet. Sound good?
Sounds good.
Okay, perfect. All right. So the first thing that we do before we even start the transfers, we always want to make sure that everything is locked and in a safe position. Okay, so we already have our wheelchair brakes locked. We have our wheels facing back. The leg rests have been removed. And then I actually took this armrest on right here and I flipped it back. Okay, so all we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and we're going to use this left armrest with your left arm. And when you transfer, you're going to reach out with your right arm and you're going to hold onto the ground bar. Okay, and so that's going to help you. So these are going to be your two stabilizing points.
Okay,
and I'm going to count. We'll count 1, 2, 3. And I'm going to help with the assist of the gait belt here. That's also another safety measure. Count, and we'll get you onto the toilet, okay? Okay, so go ahead with your right arm, and I want you to reach out to the grab bar and just hold on to that. Your left arm secure. You're good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right. 1, 2, 3.
Up.
Okay. How was that?
Good.
Good. Something we can master?
Yes.
Very good. You did a very good job. Do you have any questions for me?
No.
Okay. Perfect. Always make sure when you're transferring that you utilize these grab bars. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Well, Sasha, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. And that concludes this video.